Hello children, welcome back to the new video. So today I am going to show you a very interesting activity. So to perform that, we need a used paper, cello tape, two cardboard papers which I have already cut into a circle shape, one stick, wooden stick, pencil, scissor and some colors. So let's get started. So now what I have done, I have taken that paper and I have cut 1 centimeter strip and then I have colored it with different colors. So now you can see that my color papers are ready. Now the next step is I'll take these two cutouts and I'm going to use this wooden stick to make a hole in the center in this way. Okay, so that my stick is easily going in that cardboard. Now, so initially there were 5 strips which I have colored. Now that 5 strips I have cut from the center and thus now there are 10 strips which you can see here. Okay, so now what we will do, we will stick them onto this cardboard piece. So here you can see that how I have stick my colored papers or the paper strips in this way with the help of cello tape. So now what we will do, we will take this wooden stick and we will take another piece of cardboard and we will stick all the paper here in this way, same as it is on this cardboard. So now you can see that how I have sticked all my papers on the second piece of cardboard. Now what we will do, we will take this stick and we will insert it from this hole in this way and we will also pass it from the hole, but we will stick it here with the help of cello tape. That means this will be the movable one and this will be the fixed one. So let's do that. So now let's see how my activity works. So now let's quickly understand the science behind this activity. So each paper strip has some weight, even though it is very less, but it has some weight. So now when we spin the stick, because of its weight, the paper strips tends to move away in outward directions. It means we can say because of its weight, a force acts upon it, which acts in outward direction. This force is known as centrifugal force. Here you can see that I have attached multiple paper strips with the help of another paper at both of the ends. So the same phenomena follows with every paper strip. Because of that centrifugal force, when we spin the stick, it tries to move outwards and bottom part rises. So in this way the activity works.